prayer now?
Amen.
Let us all stand for prayer. Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Any spirit that is fighting my being. Any spirit. That is stopping my way. I command that spirit to leave me. Can you just command that spirit to leave you? Command that spirit to leave you. Command that spirit to leave you. Lusaka talabande. Lusaka talabande. Command that spirit to leave you. Command that spirit to leave you. Lokosa talabande. In Jesus' name. I want to tell you that it's only when you are here that whatever you declare, it will come to pass in Jesus' name. It's only when you are here. Because even myself, I feel something else here. When you speak something when you are here, you will see it in the name of Jesus. Are you ready to say something that you want to see?
Amen.
Can you say in the name of Jesus?
Of Jesus.
I'm here.
In Charis.
As I'm standing here. Whatever I bind here.
It's bound in heaven.
Whatever I lose here.
It's losing in heaven.
Can you begin to talk something?
Declare something.
Labrokata labade.
I destroy the devil in the name of Jesus. The fire of the Holy Ghost is taking control upon us. The fire of the Spirit of the Lord is taking control upon us. The spirit of the devil will never be able to stand. The spirit of the devil will never be able to rule in the name of Jesus. I destroy his stronghold. I destroy where it is rooted. I destroy where it is started. I destroy and separate in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy the plans of the devil. I destroy his stronghold in Jesus' name. I destroy where he is rooted in the name of Jesus. I destroy his plans against the church in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy his plans against us in the name of Jesus. I destroy you. I break. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. I break. I break all diseases. I break all things that are stopping us. I break. Breakthrough is coming unto our life. I break.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.